Lots of people demonize gluten and say, oh my God, gluten is responsible for every bad thing you can imagine. And so you see these ridiculous ice cream shops all have signs saying gluten-free ice cream. Well, there was never any gluten in ice cream.
There are a lot of people who have a real allergy to gluten, and then a much larger group report gluten intolerance.
No one should eat food they don't want to eat. By the same token, if someone says, oh, you shouldn't eat gluten, it's terrible for you, I would say, well, prove it.